Yep, almost back in full effect. You know, I'm excited. Last go around, been working hard and just ready to get back after it. We'll say we're just ready to get out there and compete. You know, we've been practicing with each other for a while now, plus the summer and stuff, those practices also, and just ready to get back after it. You know, we're just excited to get out there and play somebody. They maybe a little bit, but not too much, you know, because they got to experience some ball this summer. So I feel like it won't be too bad, you know, and I feel like they're just anxious to get out there. I see what you're saying, like where we have a lot of veterans and we've been through a lot of this stuff. So I can say that we're just like, we're ready to get to the games, you know, because, you know, yeah, we have been through a lot of this stuff and just really excited about it, though. Yeah, with that, you know, it makes everybody else want to step up and, you know, just in case, you know, somebody might have to fill in, you know, for them. And we're wishing for the best, you know, but preparing also for it. So, you know, we did that some last year. And, I mean, it's good ball movement. And the offense flows real well, and it's always good having two ball handlers out there. Yeah, definitely. I feel like, yeah, that's definitely a key emphasis if we're playing that way. But even with it not being two small guards, you know, it's always an emphasis on rebounding, so it's not much of a change. Yeah, it's definitely tough. It's different. It's a lot different than what it has been. It's going to take some in-game experience to really figure it out, and we'll get the opportunity here soon. Yeah, you have to be careful with your arms and hands, arm bars and stuff, so forth. You gotta really, when they face up, you have to all hands off, so that's something that's different. When they're driving, you can't touch them at all. So I think decent. There's always, I mean, we're still learning some, you know, still learning some things. So overall, I mean, it's pretty good, I feel.